Right. So this will be an mini tutorial, and we will see how we can make this scene. Let's go to the first frame and play to see what we have. So this is the scene that we will make. So it's around 4 seconds. Let's play again to see. So this is very very simple, and if you have the basics of rigid body, so you will see how you can make this scene. So let's make a new general file, and I will delete all of these and add a plane. Or let's start from a cube, and I will scale to be 0.1. And after that, let's add an array which may be 12, and let's add some margin. And after that, we can copy this or add a new array around 10, and this margin will be 0, and this margin will be 1.1 again. And we will add another array, so we have an array in XY, and we will add finally an array here 1.1, and this will be 0. And let's go here, and let's dive here, and I will move this array like this. And again, let's move this to be in a new collection. This collection will be cubes, and after that I will apply all of these arrays. Then we have this cube. So I will select all. Let's add material now. So I will select the cubes and add a new material. This will be our material, and I want to make it roughness to be 0.1. Then I will go here and select all and loose vertices. And after that, I want to also select again all, because the origin here not. If you run the simulation, you will see that this isn't correct. So we will say that the origin in the geometry. And again, let's add the plane. So here we have a plane, and I will add also a material which may be gray, and the roughness will be the same. And let's go to the physics and say it will be a passive. And after that, we can select one to be active and select all the cube. And going to object and rigid body copy from the active, so it will go to be a few seconds to calculate all of these calculations. After that, it should be done after a few seconds. Alright, so it has been finished, and we can select any of these cube, so it's an active. Basically, we will not render 250. We will going to be end of 120, maybe 4 seconds. We start from one, and here I will go to the world and rigid body, and let's bake from here. So it's now baking our animation, and after that it will say that we have been finished. So after finishing, we will now we can click the play. Here we are. So we have make this. I hope you enjoy this. But we have seen that there is something you can fix. So we can select any of these objects, which is a cube, and we can say here it's an BN box. And also for the sensitivity or for the dynamic, we can play with this. I think, where is the dynamic? So it should be here. So the friction is 0.5. When you play with this bounce, you will not get as much as bounce. So zero means the most. So zero, which is here, stay still. One perfect elastic. And so one will be bouncing and 0 will not be bouncing. But I say I don't think it's that. So 0 is more bounce and 1 is still not bounce. So when we play this, you will see how you can make and shot. So we will go to the frame number maybe 50. And I will add the camera here. And I will select the camera and going here to be focal length of 90. And we can add the camera to the view. And select the depth of field, select this one. And if stop, let's see what we have here. So we haven't any light. How we can add light? I will go here and add an area light. This will be 5000 and duplicate this. This will be maybe 2000 and again we should have another color. And when we go to the render, you will see this. And I want to select the camera and go to the depth of field and decrease this. All right. So when we decrease this for maybe 0.2, we get this effect. And we will go to the EV and the depth of field. This, I think, is the maximum size. All right. This is the effect that we want. And after that, I enable the screen space reflection. And we haven't any light for, but I think the ambient occlusion will work. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. And finally, you can click the render to render this image. And that's conclude for this video. See you in the next tutorial.